Have you ever wondered how did people communicate before the advent of language? In ancient times, even before the advent of writing, people came up with signals for communication that had a certain meaning. For example, signal fires on the hills, the smoke from which was visible from afar, indicated approaching danger. People also communicated with sounds, clicks, whistles, gestures, and facial expressions. Ancient people painted cave paintings, some of which have survived to this day.